Hey guys, welcome back to another video. My name is Bhumika and in today's video, we're gonna see how to solve the questions that are on put the sentences in order. Alright, so these are the questions which are asked in your exams and these consist of some questions, some sentences which are not arranged in order and what we are supposed to do is simply arrange them in order. Alright, so I have here a question. So, moi, je suis. Okay, for solving these questions, you have to first read the sentences. Okay, read the sentences and understand their meaning. Alright, so first let's read all the sentences and understand their meanings. Okay, moi, je suis italien, je habite à Rome. That means, me, I am Italian, I live in Rome. Oui, c'est vrai. Yes, that's true. Je suis de Paris, je suis français et vous? I live in Paris, I am French and you? Ah, c'est la ville capitale de Italie, n'est-ce pas? So, yahan par ye Rome ki Rome hoti hai Italy ki capital, right? So, ek sentence yahan mil gaya and that's correct. To ye bhi samne wala bolega, ye question pucha hai to iska answer hoga yes that's correct. So, ye sentence 1 2 3 aise hoga. So, vous et toi, where do you live? So, अब देखो, अब कैसे arrange करेंगे हम? So, first हम पूछ सकते हैं, where do you live? Right? We can ask, where do you live? Now, the सामने वाला हमें बोलेगा, je suis de Paris, je suis Italie, je suis français. And you? तो हम reply देंगे, me, I am Italian, I live in Rome. Okay? Now, the second person will say, ah, c'est la villa capital de Italy. So, yes. Ne sais pas. So, oui, c'est. So, that's the correct order, how you are supposed to write. Alright, so let's see the next question. So, this is your question number 2. Okay, let's solve this. So, question is, tu es beau et sympathique. You means you. You are beautiful, you are handsome and sympathetic. Kill aaj aati hu, what's your age? Salut robot. Okay, so this can be the first one. Merci beaucoup, tu es American. Salut Danny. Okay, this could be the second one or first one. J'ai 10 ans or no, je suis anglais. Okay, so what are the meaning? This means what's your age? Hi Robert. Thank you very much. Are you American? Salut Danny. Je suis. Okay. So, I am 15 years old and I am English. Okay. So, yahan par ek question hai, uska answer yahan mil raha hai. Right? Tu es American ek question hai, uska answer hume yahan mil raha hai. Theek hai? Ab koi bolega, you are very kind and handsome, to hum bolenge merci beaucoup. Alright, so these are all the things which are given. Now let's try to make it. So first aap in dono mein se koi bhi rakh sakte ho, Danny bhi rakh sakte ho aur Robert bhi rakh sakte ho. So I'll take Robert here. Alright, now this is your first and second. Next question could be what's your age? Okay, what's your age? So he'll say I'm 15 years old. Next question could be are you American? So he'll say no. I am English. फिर वो बोलेगा you are very handsome and sympathetic. So he'll say thank you so much. Alright. So yes, now this is the correct order how you are supposed to do. Moving to the last one. Il est jaune. It is yellow. Et moi, je couleur blanc. And I love color white. The couleur sont la fleur. What is the color of leaves? Ta couleur favorite. So this is a question. Iska answer aa gaya hume ki I love this color. Il sont what? Leaves ka color hota hai green. Ek aur answer mil gaya. Et le soleil. What's the color of sun? So hume jaune yahan color mil raha hai. Aur c'est rouge. Ye answer ho sakta hai. Alright. So now let's arrange them in the correct order. Okay. So if you see first. So we can start with the couleur. The color, the quel color sont la fleur? What is the color of leaves? So what's its color? Elles sont vertes. They are green. Next could be A. La Sulil and the sun. So the answer could be Il A Jaun. It is yellow. Next question could be Ta couleur favorite. What's your favorite color? So person will say it's red. Now person is saying and mine. I love color white. Okay, so this could be the order. Okay, so there are simply two or three tricks which you are supposed to remember. हमेशा जो first person होगा he'll ask a question, ठीक है, और जो B second person होगा he'll say the answer. Again question पूछा जाएगा, again answer होगा. Like this it's gonna happen. Okay, and the another one is हमेशा read the sentences and find out the meanings. Okay, so बेसिकली जो सारे क्वेश्चन होंगे उनके एंड में क्वेश्चन मार्क मिल जाएगा आपको. सो दैट विल बी योर हिंट टू सॉल्व देम. ओके, सो यस, आई होप यू अंडरस्टूड एंड गॉट टू नो. ओके, सो इफ यू एंजॉयड डू लाइक विद द वीडियो एंड इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेरीज और डाउट्स रिलेटेड टू एनी टॉपिक यू कैन पुट डाउन इन द कॉमेंट सेक्शन बिलो. टिल देन बाय बाय एंड थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग एवरी वन.